That was a thing to see. There's something wrong.
Oh, crap.
Ah, fly to Nairobi, Kenya. Let's get the heck out of here. People don't underestimate us anymore. Maybe they even overestimate us. I think some of them are so scared that they think we're too capable.
We're having a good time.
And we're not going to let anyone take that away from us.
Let's hurry up, Charna. I'm trying. We're in a marked taxi.
We need to make reservations on Egypt Air. Oh, shoot. The first one's at 7.
It's 20 minutes to 7.
We have to go faster. No, they can't pass us.
Pass. Go like this.
Okay, Habibi, please go to the right.
Please, Habibi. Yeah. Please, Habibi.
No.
No. No passing.
Yahmad.
No passing.
Open your door.
Come on, Colin.
Excuse me.
Come on, Colin.
Can you move out of the way?
Yes.
Bitch, move out of the way. Hello.
Kenya Airline. Wayne and Kenya Airline.
Nicholas.
Did you see me? When I got to the thing, I just stood in the doorway like this.
Well, she'll go up in there.
And she was like, move out of the way, bitch.
She said that to you?
That Christy, such a bitch. She blocked the doors like this against Charlotte.
It's one evil bitch. Christy was blocking the airport doors as if she has control over the whole airport.
Hey, we all want to eventually help each other.
Yeah.
So,
Charlotte,
don't beat us.
Even though they're the scum of the earth, they think they own the earth. We got it.
He leeches onto weak people and gets rid of them one at a time. And these people are so weak, they can't even see it.
Well, you know what? You buy the tickets.
I will do yours.
I love you, Myrna. We've been watching the game too much, and I know Colin and Christy are good, but damn it, Charlotte and Myrna are better. I love them.